Myopia and Eye Development. When babies are born, their eyes are hyperopic, or farsighted, meaning that their eyes are too short front to back. This means light focuses behind the retina, making close-up images blurry. By age 4, most children's eyes naturally start to elongate, correcting the hyperopia. However, in some children, this eye growth either doesn't stop or it restarts, leading to myopia. Myopia development usually begins when children are school age. Rather than growing proportionally, the developing eye starts to grow too long. This usually progresses until the eye reaches its adult size. In a myopic eye, light focuses in front of the retina, making faraway images blurry. Blurry distance vision can be corrected with lenses, which refract light entering the eye to refocus it properly on the central retina. However, regular glasses do not slow myopia development. High myopia can lead to blinding conditions like retinal detachment in later life. Researchers are exploring ways to slow myopia progression in children. National Eye Institute. Learn more about myopia at nei.nih.gov/myopia.